Are you listening? Damn.
Welcome back to our channel, beautiful people. How's everyone on this side of the camera? I hope everyone is doing well. Everyone on this side of the camera is doing well. No complaints. There's no need to complain anyway. Why? Because it don't do no damn good. The spirit body keep it moving. Y'all already know what we're back here for. Another reaction video. But before we get to that video, I want to ask my beautiful people, can you please watch our ass so we can start getting paid? And I want to start getting back to my beautiful people for being
just got
for
paid.
Us. Thank you in advance. Now back to our regular scheduled program. Hit it, Brandy. Why you always want to talk when I talk? Just go on talk, Brandy.
I was helping you out.
She always told me she want to help me out. I didn't ask for her help. Did y'all help me ask for her help?
Yep, they did.
I did not.
My turn. Hey, you guys. Hey. What's up? So, what's up? What's good? What's shaking? What's good? What's happening over there with you guys? What's happening? So, happy Thursday. And today's VideoCrest is brought to you by...
Bam! Check them out.
And the request was for us to do a reaction to this time, not all the pentatonics at one time. We're going to single out one guy. And that one guy is going to be Kevin Ulusola. I said it right, it's not like I did, so don't throw it away. Doing it down, and it's gonna be at the Marion Hill cover.
Okay.
So let's get into
it.
We get to see him as an individual.
That's right.
It should be fun. It should be dandy, wandy, crandy. Oh, just you can press space bar, because it did this back, so that's my favorite. They said it wasn't working. It's tripping.
Is that a,
because
you
don't have the whole
thing. Half of a heart. That's a talented young man.
Didn't even really wanna go, but if you get me out, you get a show. There's so many bodies on the floor, so maybe we should go and add some more. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Everywhere I look are people's hands thrown up in the air to have them dance. Come on, baby, catch me if you can. I know you don't have any other plans. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down. Are you? You know we can put them all to shame. Now isn't the time to play it safe? Isn't this the reason that you came? So baby, don't you let it go to waste. Are you down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down? Down, diddy down, diddy down, diddy down, down, down.
Oh,
A person is when they're by themselves, and that young man there is really, really talented. I loved all of it, all of it. How he had his voice and the little beat making sounds and all that, and he was doing all this and all. Loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it. That there is my reaction. What about you, Miss Boo?
Man, what can't this man do? Who needs a group? Well, I ain't gonna say that because he is in a group. Who, when you doing it by yourself, who needs an engineer or a producer or a director or a co-director? Am I getting too much into this? I think so. When you can do all of this stuff by yourself, this is a multi-talented human being.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, we talking about a multi-talented human being.
Multi-talented.
You can make your own beats. You can do. You can be beatboxing.
That's right.
All these instruments that I had no idea what they're called because they're right there. It was built like a cello. I'm going to keep saying cello. That's a great word. I don't know what it is.
It might be a harp.
It's not a harp. A harp is the big one.
I know, but it sounds something like a harp.
True. And then whatever that was, it sounded like a kind of like a guitar, and he could hold a piece out of this. Is a man. A multi-talented, underrated, maybe not underrated, but we haven't heard that much from him solely.
But maybe somebody can let us know down in the comments what it, what instrument that was, what it, what's the name of it.
There we go.
That's right.
That's right.
Quit touching me.
Either way, this man is crazy.
Quit touching me.
He's crazy. He's multi-talented.
Have you ever stabbed with some lip balm?
It's bananas.
Okay, I'm done. I hope y'all enjoyed it just as well as we did. Y'all already see how well we enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Thanks to each and every person. Take time out to watch our videos and to subscribe. Thank you. We love you from the bottom of our heart. Also, don't forget to turn that notification bell on. See how we upload those good videos. And don't forget to have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and a good night. Back to you, Bessie Boo. Let's close it out.
So, thank you once again to today's beautiful person for closing today's beautiful video.
That's right.
Thank you. Hold on. So, thank you. So, Friday's video request is going to be... Okay, there's no more pentatonics this week. I am sorry for you guys and Friday, but there's no more this week. I'm sorry. We'll be back again. But Friday's video is going to be BTS, the little group, doing Mike Drop remix featuring Steve Aiko.
So that's gonna be your final joke. Cause that shit, of course, you subscribe, subscribe, whatever, subscribe, get it today. But if you're not subscribed,
we don't know why the hell y'all not subscribed to our channel. Please subscribe. We hit me.
Go ahead and hit that subscribe button down below. So you'll be notified whenever the next video go up. Do I use the internet? If you guys have a video question that you want to do reaction to, go ahead and leave the name link to that down below in the comment section.
So we can know we are reacting to the right video y'all beautiful people requested.
Right. Everything you need to know is down below in the description box, so go ahead and check that out. Don't forget to use the two hashtags, Brandy and Maxine.
Maxine and Brandy.
But when have you share any of our videos that's in the world, why want me to show you love for sure, because let me get everything that's the most important we can ever.
That's right.
If you guys subscribe to our channel today, because today's video was good. You are now a beautiful person. Enjoy it. Everybody else out there, beautiful video with the sun and shine. There are tons of beautiful people.
And we spread a number that on positive vibes. No negativity. Keep all that negative shit to yourself, because we don't want it. Thank you in advance.
In advance. I am the, what they call it? I am the people's people. I'm President Brady. Yeah. Do it again.
Hurt my neck.
You should've. You're gonna break your neck.
And I am her mother. Hey, you try to pass me up.
Who you?
I am her mother, Maxine, CEO, and Vice Mother Freaking President. Nice to meet you, beautiful people.
Don't forget to check out our second channel.
Brandy and Maxine 2.0.
I'm gonna leave you hanging for a bit. I will leave a card if you have to check it out down below in the description box. The description box is the way to get that. And guess who else is
at the end?
Daddy. So check that out. Click on that. Get there. Go there. See that. Be there.
All that.
If you guys have any video ideas, mama,
please leave it down in the comments. Wait a minute, if you have any, I know I was missing something. If y'all have any video ideas that y'all want to see Miss Brandy and Maxine do, please leave it down in the comments. Yeah. Greatly appreciate
it. You got to leave your comments over there in that tunnel.
So hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you didn't, that's okay, because you're going to expect tomorrow, death to death,
and then
to come back. So don't forget to stay beautiful, stay blessed, stay with you. Stay with a G, and stay with a player pill.
And a pimp player from them Himalayas. I see y'all next video. Have a beautiful day, beautiful people.
Toodles in the boodles. I said toodles in the boodles. Toodles in.
Bye.